for the last, well, we won't get to that last clue. Moe trailing John, but close enough to make Wendy an important factor in Final Jeopardy. It all depends on this subject, of course. Famous names. Make your wagers. We'll be back to reveal the clue after this. Good subject for final famous names and a good clue as well. Here it is, players. In March of 2012, this director tweeted, "Just arrived at the ocean's deepest point. Hitting bottom never felt so good." 30 seconds. Good luck. Wendy, we'll come to you first. You were in third place with 4,400. Did you get it right?
I doubt it.
No, you got it right. James Cameron, the director of Titanic. Yes, indeed. And you will add how much money? 2,000. That takes you up to 6,400. You could win this if the guys wagered a bundle and came up with incorrect responses. Mo, over to you now. Oh, you're going to break her heart because you came up with James Cameron also, and your wager. Hello, 20,800. That bumps you up to 41,600. And it takes us over to John Berman. Did he not do his math properly? He came up with the correct response, and his wager was enough, 20,500. He is the winner, 42,900. That gets bumped up to $50,000 for your charity. And Mo's charity gets $41,600. We'll see you next time, folks.
Tomorrow on Celebrity Jeopardy, from Scandal, Bellamy Young, Frozen's Josh Gad, and Good Morning America's Ginger Z. Yes! Celebrity Jeopardy continues tomorrow.